Canada. My name is Shrija and he is Prasa. We will collectively prepare a PPT and annual address.
We want to share some of the news and annual address. Content we have discussed in our introduction, overview, working types of energy, advantages, application and conclusion.
Introduction.
Nanotechnology is emerging technology for renewable energy. It converts the solar energy and wind energy into electrical energy. It also converts the thermal energy into electrical energy. Nanotrees are artificially created trees and it shows the real tree nature. As well as the content and the news contains piezoelectric photovoltaic and the thermovoltaic cells, it will help in converting the thermal wind and solar energy into electrical energy.
deserts. In deserts, the power distillation plants to produce fresh water from sea and brackish water qualifies. When planted along the desert roadways, trees will supply shades with protection from sun, wind and sandstorms.
And also it converts the sea water into pure water and it will pump to the household, and also it is used for agriculture and industrial purpose, and it will help reduce the shade and it will prevent from sandstorms, etc.
Here parks, recreation grounds and golf courses, electricity produced can be used to charge electrical vehicles like grass cutters as well as electrical powered by glass trimmers and pruning shears.
Office car parks and industrial units. Trees when you plant, these narrow trees are planted on office parks and industrial units. It will help you to powering the office as well as it is useful for powering the street lights, and it is also useful for the office purpose. Conclusion. This nanotubes are newly developing technology, and this is not any having any, and it doesn't release any harmful effect, doesn't release any harmful gases, and it doesn't have any disadvantages. So it is very eco-friendly nature, and so try to